Unfortunate, you may call it, or merely a play of fate. But it is hard to digest the fact that more than 60% of girls in Bharat are denied basic education due to reasons ranging from financial problems to family pressure. Lack of education largely contributes in making women weak, and the situation demands sudden change. Triggering this change is a noble organization, Sea Anemone, which aims at providing quality education to girls, founded by Mr. Santosh Kumbhar, retired defense officer.
Sea Anemone is a trust, and it's about the education. And it's not only the education, it's an education towards the girl child of our nation. A free education for girl child. Actually, what you know, I'm a retired defense officer. So I serve my nation for the 20 years. And I thought ki what to do again after retirement further, kya hona chahiye, nation ke liye kya acha kar sakta hai. So I served in many rural areas also, or I saw there the girl child, a poor girl child, you know, they don't get a basic education, they don't receive any kind of the education, and just because of not receiving the education, basic education, they are weak. Or they are weak means what, it's not good for our nation. So immediately I thought ki kuch aisa kiya jaye ki hamare desh mein jo gareeb choti choti bachchiya hai unko hum free education kaise de sakta hai. To giving the free education unke liye maine Sea Anemone ye trust maine banayi.
The grand mission of the organization expands to changing the collective attitude of the society towards girls by making them strong and self-reliant. They aim to provide not only standard education to girls, but also nurture their hidden talents, personality, and moral values. The uniqueness about this mission is that they plan to find the means to achieve this through setting up first-rate academic institutions.
To be honest, actually the purpose of this academy is to create the fund. To create the fund for my mission, and that already I told you, my mission is the free education for girls. And definitely I required funds, so I started with the one by one opening the academy. And through this academy, giving the courses, conducting the courses, when we collect all the fees, so all the profit goes to the trust only. इनिशियली मैंने फिल्म का इसलिए सोचा कि ये एक अच्छा एक माध्यम है, एक एक मीडिया का एक माध्यम है, इसके जरिए मैं मेरा मिशन काफी लोगों तक मैं पहुंचा सकता हूं.
Founded on the philosophy of learning by doing, Sea Anemone Academy aspires to revolutionize the way of teaching by including practical exercises and on-ground experience rather than just years of theoretical study. So that students passing out of Sea Anemone Academy will excel in their work and will always be the preferred ones in the professional front. The academy provides courses which range from direction, acting, and screenwriting, which wishes to imbibe in students values like excellence, focus, integrity, and responsibility.
Filmmaking is aisi cheez hai jisme ki aap apne experience, apne observation ko visually dikhane ki koshish karte ho. Har ek insaan chahta hai ki wo kuch अपने विज़न को दिखाए, अपने चीज़ों को सोचे, समझे और पर्दे पर लाए, लोगों को बताए, अपने एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करें.
हम लोग अपने स्टूडेंट्स को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज देने जा रहे हैं, जिसके लिए हम वर्कशॉप अटेंड कराएंगे, स्टेज शोज करेंगे और मीडिया फैकल्टीज को भी बुलाएंगे, जिससे वो अपने एक्सपीरियंस उनके साथ शेयर कर सके और आगे के वर्ल्ड में एंट्री करने के लिए वो प्रिपेयर हो सके.
सी Anemone, which ultimately aspires to educate girl children of India, sources the means to fund this mission by initiating with a film school, as well as planning to open scientific and business institutes, providing supreme quality infrastructure and the perfect environment for the students. While the well-thought location decisions and sleekly furnished classrooms provide them with positive ambience, technical facilities like digitalized AV rooms and top-notch cinema theater push them to test their limits.
In Sea Anemone, we have majorly three courses. We have a film course, we have writing for screen, and then we have acting course. So when it comes to film course, it is an umbrella course in the sense that we range it from pre-production to production to post-production. So direction, camera, editing, all comes under the film course. Then we have writing for screen, in which we kind of develop an aptitude for in our students to kind of have an eye for the screen. Then we have the acting course, which is a very hands-on practical course. The faculty engages the students, acting students, into workshops and, you know, their body languages, their voice modulation, all those things. So it's a complete package for the people who want to get into the industry. Not only that, for all the three courses, we have people coming from the industry who train them, be it direction, be it camera, be it acting. So they get a very first-hand, you know, kind of information, which is very different. And then another thing that is different about our faculty and our courses is that we take our students to locations in where they are given cameras. So they are divided into teams. The acting student will be doing acting, the direction student will be doing direction and all those things. And they are given a very hands-on training there. So it's a very learning by doing kind of experience.
There's a saying, educate a man, you educate a person. Educate a woman, you educate a family. Holding this mantra, carrying this philosophy of constructing the future with education, Sea Anemone takes its first major step towards a better India. Because an educated girl is the future of our country.